Pennsylvania farmers say they are experiencing one of the worst years they've ever seen. A wet 2018, along with trade wars, are causing prices to go down, and farmers are struggling to make ends meet. Our Harrisburg reporter Matt Heckel has more.
Well, the Pennsylvania Farm Bureau says farmers are having a hard time turning a profit. They're now calling on Congress for help.
I've been farming for 36 years full time. This is the worst year I've ever seen it.
Rick Ebert is a dairy and crop farmer in Westmoreland County, as well as president of the Pennsylvania Farm Bureau. He says 2018 has been a tough year for farmers across the state.
I've seen and heard of so many stories of farmers that are just in dire straits. You know, I think unless things turn around, we're going to keep losing more and more dairy farms in Pennsylvania.
Ebert calls it a perfect storm of bad news for farmers, including poor weather conditions throughout the year and recent trade wars with China, Canada, and Mexico, all resulting in lower prices for their products.
It's been a huge impact because the last 4 to 5 years, we haven't even seen an upswing in prices.
The Farm Bureau now calling on Congress to pass a farm bill before the end of the year. Programs in the bill, like crop insurance, can help keep farmers afloat during tough years. If the bill doesn't get passed, a new Congress will have to start all over on a new bill in 2019.
And that would be devastating for farmers in Pennsylvania across the nation.
The Farm Bureau also calling on the Trump administration to resolve existing disputes with China, Mexico, and Canada. In Harrisburg, Matt Heckel, Eyewitness News.